The titties are so plentiful. That's all I'm gonna say. That's all I'm gonna say. Fisher Queen Jezebel. Okay, so you guys. I thought that tonight I would do a little lip sync for all of you because the thing is, thank you, yay to you. The thing is that when you do a lip sync for your life, for your legacy, you don't get to choose the song you perform to. And song choice is really important in lip sync because it is practically the only step. So, tonight I will be doing a song that really speaks to me personally. It's like a page out of my diary. So, what do you call that when someone looks like a page out of your... Oh, a diuretic. This is a diuretic piece. And I really hope that it touches you guys the way it touches me, because at the end of the show, I just like people to say, Ben LaCrim touched me. Sorry, excuse me, can we start the track again?
I can try it again, but I think it's probably something wrong with the disc.
Well, can we just try it? Can we go back? Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I think it'll just be a second. I love that top. Where'd you get it?
Oh. Hey, lady.
Sorry, there's a knob I don't understand up here.
Can we just get it to the right tempo?
Don't you dream about the things you never do.
But I wish someone had to talk to me like I wanna talk to you.
It's something wrong with your disc.
Forget it, we're just gonna skip this one.
I am so sorry about that. Oh.
You guys, how embarrassing, but that's the thing about supporting live theater. You never can predict what's going to happen. What an anticlimactic way to end something. But on that note, my apologies for All Stars 3. Thank you so much.